welcome back to another day of Fit Draw. So you need paper, you need pencil, you need a can-do attitude. Because remember, it goes really fast. So let's get ready. First up, high knees, or you could march, or you can try and do it much faster. But just get that body kind of warmed up, ready to go. Everything's bouncing around. Good job, get them up nice and high. Try and keep them nice and quiet. And first up, two big circles in the middle of your paper. So nice big circle, nice big circle. Maybe you want a little circle inside, maybe look in one way. There you go. And next up is jumping jacks. Now, remember, if you don't finish a part of your fit draw, that's okay. You might be able to catch it up on the next round, or you can try and catch it up at the end. Okay. Next up, we're going to start kind of in the corner by one eye, and we're going to draw just kind of a little curve line down, and then you can do 3, 4 little upside down. Now we have elbows to knees. So get those elbows up. Opposite elbow to opposite knee. Okay. And this one is really short, so it's a good one to catch up on. And give it two little wrinkles in kind of each corner of the eyes. Okay, nice one to catch up on. Okay, next is squat or cross jack. So everything out, everything crosses, out and cross. And try and cross a different way each time. Okay, now we're gonna put a top. So we're gonna start at one side, one eye, and we're gonna draw kind of a little curve in the middle. Maybe you wanna give a couple little zigzags and end on the other side, okay? And we're gonna do squat step-ups. Sit down in that chair, stand up tall, bring one leg up, sit down, stand up tall. Down, stand up tall. Good, really get low, bend those knees. Make sure you can see your toes. Good, okay. I'm gonna start this corner, curve line, curve down. And now I'm gonna take a line all the way down and maybe I give a few little zigzags and go pretty far down. Okay, next is lunges. One foot in front, sink down. You can step together or you can do scissor lunges. So you jump and switch. Okay, and then it's the same on the other side. So I'm gonna take that curve away. Squats again, this time we're gonna do a shoulder press with it. So we squat down, bring those arms down, and then we push all the way up. So squat down, push up. Try and make your elbows into kind of a box and push up. Good. Okay, now down kind of at the corner of your mouth, I'm gonna put a dot, and then I'm gonna go the dot below. Now I'm gonna draw a curve up and down to that dot. Curve up and down to that dot. And breathe. Take a deep breath in through your nose. Slowly breathe out. Take a deep breath in. Bring those arms up. Love Monster. There's actually a book that has the title Love Monster. Maybe you can check it out. I hope you had fun drawing and exercising today.